This is a photograph of my mother, Flora Jane Adam. It was taken in 1934, aged 15. This is the only photograph I have of her. Her parents died at a young age, leaving her to look after her two brothers, two younger brothers, aged 9 and 6. Robert and Jimmy was her names. She applied for custody to Glasgow Corporation to get custody of the brothers, but she was refused custody because she was too young. Later on, she was reunited 30 years later with her two brothers, Robert and Jimmy. My mum met my dad in a pub called The Londoner in Brixton, where they both came from. They married 3 years later. My mum had a hard and sad life. She lost her first three children, twin girls aged six months, and her four-year-old son, who would have been my older brothers and sisters. She moved to Parkhead, Downton Street, in the 1970s, and that was where I was brought up. Sadly, she passed away at the age of 60 in Downton Street.